I am. Hey guys, Pumpboy91 here. I'm just playing some Dead Island Riptide. This is episode 5 or 6. I'm not sure yet if I will do episode 2, which had like no game sound. But yeah, here we go. Hopefully, we can find some zombies. Okay. Continue. Hopefully we can find these guys, and wow, the recording looks really shitty. I'm just looking at the HD BVR recording.
Go, get the things.
Because it's got the preview and it looks really cool for some reason. Good. Get the things. Okay. So we have to go to the dead zone. Okay, I'm not gonna go try to go I remember in the last episode that didn't end so well. I just keep on
and I used to be a professional fucking
actor. Come on in!
I'm not sure what the fuck just happened, but I think I drowned. Yeah, I think I drowned. Okay, maybe we can't go around now. Okay, I'll just sprint around this guy. Kick him in the nuts or something.
Do you think?
Drop something.
What we got here?
We're here in a remote village, inland another river, and I don't even know how to describe what's happening here. In fact, I probably shouldn't even be recording, but it's first to violate proper protocol. The plague has swept out and people are panicking. Those affected seem to have lost bloodlines. A violent and aggressive attack like hell. They seem to feel no aid put them down short of a bullet in them. The orders on high aren't making much sense, and some of my command are beginning to freak out. But 2 hours ago, we saw a young mother gnawing on her only child. Jesus. They want us to keep everyone quarantined here to prevent their escape by any means necessary. When I asked them what that meant, they said, do we have to spell it out?
Oh, I don't feel well. I need painkillers.
My back is...
You got it.
Oh, good.
Actually, no, I'm not gonna buy medicals. It doesn't really matter if I die. I do wanna buy that, though.
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not...